products. Today, we'd like to talk about how to select right blue bar for your applications. As we know, the application area of impact crushers range from conventional natural stone processing through the recycling of construction waste. Therefore, increasing the blue bar service time and reducing the blue bar, reducing the operation cost are our main focus. The economical operation is not only ensured by the blue bar purchase price, but mainly by choosing the right blue bar for a particular application. Then, how to choose the right blue bar? Follow us, and we will give you guidance on maintenance and timely replacement. Usually, the wheel during crushing process depends on numerous factors which are often hard to analyze. We'd like to talk with you some typical ones. One is selection of the crushing parameters, and the other is material of the blue bars. In practice, there are five kinds of most popular materials in the market. The first one is magnesium steel. The initial hardness of magnesium steel is 200 HV. After the work hardening, it can thereby increase to approximately 500 HV. It's widely used in jaw and cone crusher like jaw plate, metal and concave. In the impact crusher, it's only recommended to break less abrasive and very large feed material like limestone, and also used in apron plate, as you can see in the video. The second one is martensitic steel. The hardness of martensitic steel ranges between 44 to 57 HRC. Thus, with regard to hardness and toughness, martensitic steel lie between manganese and chrome. They are used in primary and recycling applications. They can accommodate large feed size and tolerate steel in feed, like building rubble and concrete, blasted limestone. Third one is chrome steel. Typically, the hardness ranges from 60 to 64 HRC. To prevent the material from becoming brittle, we have special heat treatment. Thus, it has high wheel resistance. Its size is controlled due to the risk of breakages, and it won't tolerate steel in feed. The fourth one is martensitic with ceramic insert. Martensitic bar that has got a ceramic matrix running through the blue bar for extra wheel life. Our surf time can be 2.5 times longer than that of martensitic steel. It's very wheel resistant, hence lower cost per ton. They are mostly used in primary and recycling applications. It can tolerate steel in feed. As you can see, we made 80 pieces of heat-strip blue bar for our clients. There are heat-strip R3, R3H, R5, R5H, and R6. The last one is chrome with ceramic. It's used for crushing very hard natural stones, such as granite, rocks, river stone, and asphalt. Feed size needs controlled due to the risk of breakages. It won't tolerate steel in feed. Our blue bar is 3 times longer than that of chrome steel blue bars, and at least 20% more wheel resistant than European blue bars of the same material. The key point is we can also customize material based on your particular applications to win longer lifetime. If you are looking for a high quality and a more reliable supplier, we Eco Machinery can be your best choice.